you just have to keep ensure that a sufficient amount of resin is inside there. Okay, you know, you have only this many this much height of the tank is there, but it is not possible to totally fill it. So what happens when printing is going on at that time? This platform moves into the downward direction and it goes into the bottom of the tank. So when it goes into the bottom of the tank, whatever the resin is in there, it might get splashed by the volume of this. So at that time, you just have to ensure that only sufficient amount of resin is there. If you filled more resin, then what happens? Spill over the machines. It may go into the downside inside, and everything is visible. Okay, this is the part what we are gonna print. Okay.